It seems ironic that people talk of peace and democracy when their behavior indicates the opposite. We see our people being killed not in face-to-face combats, which King Shaka taught our people. We see people being attacked in their homes when they are asleep at the dead of night.